Have you ever wondered how cruise ships manage to provide fresh drinking water to the people on board? Fresh water is not only essential for drinking, but also used in cooking, showers, laundry, swimming pools, and other essential services. It's even used in air conditioning systems to regulate temperature and humidity throughout the ship. So technically, it's impossible to just carry thousands of gallons of water for these purposes. Therefore, they have a clever trick up their sleeves, which we'll be discussing in this video. So keep watching our channel, The Curious Corner. Fresh water on cruise ships is mostly generated by desalinating seawater, which is essentially the science of removing the salt from seawater. Cruise ships use sophisticated machines known as reverse osmosis desalination units to perform this task. Think of it like a super efficient filter that pushes seawater through special membranes. These membranes have incredibly tiny holes, even smaller than a human hair, that allow only the water molecules to pass through while blocking out salt, bacteria, and other impurities. What you get on the other side is clean, fresh water, ready to be used for drinking, showering, and even cooking. There are typically two types of fresh water produced on a cruise ship: potable water, which is safe for drinking, and non-potable water, used for all other purposes, such as showering, flushing toilets, and cleaning dishes. The potable water that's safe to drink goes through an additional series of checks. After passing through the reverse osmosis system, it's filtered further with activated carbon filters to remove any remaining tastes, odors, or organic contaminants that may have passed through the RO process. It may also undergo UV treatment or chlorination to ensure any lingering bacteria or viruses are killed, providing an added layer of safety. Once it meets strict regulatory standards, this water is stored in special tanks, ready to be distributed for drinking or cooking. On the other hand, the non-potable water, which is used for showers, laundry, and other tasks that don't require drinking quality water, goes through a simpler filtration process. It's still desalinated, but often there's no further treatment for taste or odor. The non-potable water is directed to separate storage tanks, ensuring it is used solely for non-drinking purposes. Interestingly, in many cruise ships, the use of non-potable water can be optimized through an innovative system called gray water recycling, where water from sinks, showers, and laundry is treated and filtered for reuse in areas that don't require drinking quality water. This not only conserves water, but also helps reduce the ship's environmental footprint by minimizing the amount of wastewater discharged into the ocean. The entire water treatment process on a cruise ship is carefully monitored to ensure the highest standards of hygiene and safety. Advanced sensors and testing equipment are used to constantly check water quality at various stages. Now, you might be wondering, why go through all this trouble? Well, it's because cruise ships don't have access to fresh water supplies like cities on land. They're out in the middle of the ocean, and they need to be self-sufficient when it comes to providing water for thousands of passengers and crew. Desalination is the solution that allows them to keep the taps flowing with fresh water, no matter how far away they are from the nearest shore. So the next time you're cruising across the ocean, remember, every sip of fresh water you enjoy is the result of some truly amazing technology working behind the scenes to make sure you stay comfortable and healthy at sea. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe our channel, The Curious Corner, for more fascinating content.